Rigby's is one of the oldest gun making firms still in existence. We've been in continuous existence since 1775. There have been many, many gun makers that have worked for Rigby's, and it carries a great weight for all of us here that we must meet a quality in the product that we're delivering that is worthy of the name that these great men and women have built. This project has without a doubt required the working hands of more gunsmiths than we've ever used before. In total, we used 17 people on this project, and I think it's quite unlike anything else in the world.
Originally, it was just, you know, this gun, we had it in white, we didn't really know what to do, and then finally the concept is born to have the elephant skin. You know, it was really starting from nowhere, just an idea. We started with the MacBook, the floor plate, and finally the action. Oh, and well, that looks nice, and maybe we can do the bolt, we can do the safety. Oh, and what about the barrel? So, from nothing, we just built this awesome gun. And that's something we have never seen.
Even though the Elephant Rifle is a spectacular example of one of Rigby's London Best rifles to be made, it is important that it functions just like any other London Best. No matter how it's produced, how heavily engraved, how magnificent it looks, it is important that it works and it functions like every other rifle we make.
For a project like this and as ambitious as this, we had to use all of our 8 gunsmiths we have in-house, plus numerous outworkers that we use in the British gun trade, each bringing their own talent, whether it was stock making, checkering, blacking. The engraving alone was 2,000 man hours. Each of the little circles on the barrel, on all of the metalwork, but to get the desired effect we wanted, this had to be cut by hand. It could be upwards of 100,000 individual hand-cut circles on the entire gun.
I've been engraving 36 years. I started doing banknotes and I moved into shotguns probably about 22 years ago. I think my skills from engraving banknotes has definitely helped me massively.
In my 36 years experience engraving, I have to say, I've never compromised in quality.
Worked on it so long, it's almost like a child.
I've seen other gun makers in the past use different effects from elephant skin on particularly the action of the magazine, but we really wanted to make this as close to an elephant as you can a rifle. So the whole barrel, the magazine, the bolt handle, the safety catch, the grip cap, even the sling swivels, even the muzzle on the gun is very delicately engraved with the skin effect. The elephant rifle is not only very special in terms of actual concept of it, but the delivery of how the guys have put it together is something which has taken a lot of passion, a lot of effort, and we're very proud of all of them.